Hi guys.
What's up YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be attempting to make a heart braid hairstyle. So this is my first time ever trying something like this. So if it doesn't look like a heart, just know that I tried my best, okay? I'm going to be using this Just For Me curl piece braiding and twisting grip glaze. And let me tell you guys something. This is the truth. If you want your kids' hairstyles to last longer, you want to tame away their flyaways and a lot of all the frizz that they have in their hair, this curl piece braiding and twisting grip glaze is the bomb. The first thing I did was to envision the heart shape pattern and where exactly I wanted it to be. The next thing we're going to do is make three parts. One down the center, and then we're going to separate that into two smaller subsections going horizontally. Now I'm going to grab some of my grip glaze and then I'm going to begin braiding upwards. Once I get to the rounded part, I'm going to bring the braid back downwards and then we're going to repeat on the next side.
Mm-hmm.